Hi, Peter from Callouts here. Today I'm happy to present our latest template collection for Camtasia, Modern Transitions. This is just one of our 60 different template collections for Camtasia with over 600 individual templates, and we're adding new templates every month. This template collection includes 16 different modern stylish drag and drop transition templates. These templates install directly into the Camtasia library, and each template is clearly named based on style and animation. Installers are included for Camtasia 9, 2018, 19, and 2020. The templates should also work in future versions without a problem. Templates have been inspired by modern flat transitions. Many have also been prepared to use in multiple colors with easy control. The Modern Transition collection installs directly into the Camtasia library and is very easy to use. Just drag the transitions you like from the library down to the timeline. Place it in a layer above the video clips you want to transition between. For convenience, the templates have been marked with in and out points. Place the transition so the cut is between the in and out markers. If you have trouble seeing the markers, just zoom the slider to get a closer look. Many of the templates have been prepared to easily change colors to fit your projects. These templates have been marked Colorize in the library. Once the transition template has been placed on the timeline, simply highlight it, then open Properties on the right-hand side and locate the Colorize function. Change the color to edit the color of the template. Templates were created to work in many different versions of Camtasia, so in some cases you will find that the edges of shapes are a little bit rough or jagged. Play with the softness slider in the Remove a Color function in Properties to soften the edges slightly, but beware not to go too far as it will create transparency. Okay, join Callouts and download these and over 600 other Camtasia templates. Thank you for watching and see you soon.